Alright, welcome back, you guys and gals. Hope you guys enjoyed the last walkthrough. See if you guys enjoyed this walkthrough. Make sure you guys give this video a big double thumbs up. And make sure you guys follow me on Instagram, Discord, and stuff. Sorry about that, but what I was saying, go follow me on Discord, Instagram, Twitter, all that be down in the description. And we're supposed to be giving Katie her Zomrex really soon. So we're gonna head there, then when we come back, we might do this side quest, One Hit Wonder. We might do that right after we take zombies. Katie's on rest, then it'll be 9 o'clock, then help will arrive. So yeah, that's what we're going to be mostly doing in today's video. And there'll be another video. We might get done, Dead Rising 2 today. And if we do, well, I'll just show you later what we're gonna do. We might do Dead Rising off the record if you guys want to see that. Leave down in the comments. Because it might.
Is she doing okay?
Alright, so I'm back to the safe house. If you guys want to see Dead Rising 3, because that's a really fun game too. Ooh. I was wondering who was crying. Okay, 9 o'clock in the morning. This next one. We only have 2 hours, so before rescue comes, so we better get back to safe house until then. Have the skateboard. Ok, Okay, guys, as soon as I died on here, I went to an America's Casino to get these quick drinks where you can, it won't kill you that easily, so that's what we're gonna do. And I have an Ellen. You guys already saw it. I'll show you this real quick. Have this LMG. Got him, finally.
Turn me. What happened to the zombies out there? They went berserk. There was some sort of gas. As soon as the zombies came in contact with it, they changed.
Sound like some good shit. I have to try some myself. What you looking at? We need him alive.
That's a real shame.
What's going on, TK? Where'd you get the gas?
I ain't saying nothing.
Why frame me? What the hell did I ever do to you?
I don't effing know. You're just the name they gave me.
They? What are you talking about?
Somebody had to take the fall. Chuck Green, motocross superstar, angry over his wife's death, you put the pieces together. Your DNA is probably all over backstage. Prints, hairs, probably some stain from where you pissed your pants before the show.
It's not worth it. He's not going anywhere. There's no way he made that gas. He just doesn't have the resources.
The door! It's been breached! I've got to hotwire that panel. Stay here. Barricade the door.
Guys, we're gonna have to do this in the next video. So I'm gonna go in here real quick. Oh, damn. But guys, we're gonna have to do this in the next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys subscribe if you're new. Turn on that bell notification. Give this video double thumbs up. And go follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Discord, Twitch, and I'll see you guys next time.